I haven't spoke to Mel still to this day since August the 9th. On a person, he addressed the Mel addressed the players and the staff as a group on Tuesday, which obviously I was in on that meeting, but on a one-on-one conversation, I still haven't had that. No phone call, no message. And I've put a lot of effort into getting these players ready to play for the club, and I just found it a little bit disrespectful, if I'm being honest. That's why it's so important, as I'm speaking, saying to the administrators, the communication is so important for the players, for the staff here, to know the information, to know what we're looking at. And if that's good news or bad news, we have to know that so we can deal with it. On Saturday after the game, I'm committed to helping this football club get through it. I care about the players, I care about the staff here. What type of person would I be if I walk away now and go and put my feet up, go on holiday and sit in the sun for a few weeks? I don't think that's the right way to deal with it. I'm prepared to try and get this club into a stable position, a stable, first of all, and then hopefully in the future we can start looking a bit further forward.